Today, we are gonna fix Steam library not loading problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. Our first solution is to delete Steam's download cache files and change some Steam settings. To do this, reopen Steam. Click on Steam in the top left corner, then click on Settings. We click on Family, then Manage Family View. If your Family View feature is on, turn it off. After turning off Family View, we go back to Settings and click on Interface. Then, we untick Enable GPU and click on OK. Before restarting Steam, reopen Settings again. Then, click on Downloads. And then, click on Clear Download Cache. Remember that we will need to log back into our Steam account after doing this. We click on OK to delete the cache files. After doing this, we log back into our account. If this solution doesn't solve your problem, we move on to the second solution. Our second solution is to completely close Steam and reopen it as an admin. To do this, we go to the Show Hidden Icons section and exit Steam. We open Task Manager and make sure the Steam is completely closed. We have closed Steam. After doing this, right click on Steam and click on Run as Admin. As you can see, the library is loading. If this solution does not work for you, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is very simple, but has worked for many people. Switching Steam to Big Picture mode has solved the problem for many people on Reddit. To do this, we open Steam and click on Big Picture mode from the top right. Then, we click on the menu and click on library. I hope this solution works for you as well. If you want to close Big Picture mode, we need to click on the menu, then click on power. After doing this, we click on exit Big Picture mode. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.